Dear Mom, thank you. Thank you for absolutely everything that you have done for me. Without you, my goals, dreams, and aspirations would not exist. You support me endlessly, and I'm careless enough to brush that off my shoulders and never properly thank you. You've sacrificed your happiness countless times, fought several fights, cried many tears, all just to make me happy. You have a heart made of gold. Compassion, kindness, love, and generosity radiates off you. Your skin is thick like armor. Nothing that someone could say or do would stand in your way. You are the most beautiful person inside and out. And I know you have a hard time believing that, but trust me, Mom, I only tell the truth. You are the one person who has continuously inspired me since as long as I can remember. I look up to you, and I know that if I ever end up even half as amazing as you are, I will have succeeded in life. You are like a slot machine, because every moment that I spend with you makes me feel like I hit the jackpot. Words will never be able to explain how incredibly grateful I am to have you as my mom, and I count my blessings every day when I'm with you. You have given up so much for me, and I repay you in the worst ways. I hurt your feelings, I say things I don't mean, and I never take the time to show you how much I truly appreciate you. And for that, I want to apologize. Because without you, I would be nothing. With all my heart, I want to properly thank you now for being you, for being the supportive, kind, strong, brave, intelligent, and beautiful woman you are. You are my happiness, and I love you. Love, Julia.